Hello everyone, welcome to my channel if you're new, or welcome back to my channel if you've been watching. So this is a part 3 to leveling up Pikachu. Sorry that this took so long to make. I'm actually in the battle area. I forget exactly what it's called, but it's that big house. And it's on some route, and you get different titles and stuff. So I'm battling with Countess Beatrice with Pikachu. Oh, so close, but not quite. Yeah. Let's see if maybe there are some other people to battle. Oh yay, all the people like respawn so I can battle them again. I'm hoping this will level up Pikachu a lot faster than just like wild battles. Oh, Pikachu's level 28, one more level to go. So Pikachu learns Thunderbolt. I don't care about the dialogue. Come on. Where's all the other people? I don't know if I have a Skiddo, but I want one. I love Skiddo. Such a cute little goat. Also, hopefully I don't have this issue this time, but I keep having an issue where I upload a video and it keeps going to disable comments even though I don't check that option. But hopefully if this allows comments at first, could you guys, I forget what I was gonna say. But leave a comment down below. Sorry guys, I'm a little bit sick. Oh yeah. I don't remember what I was gonna say. So I saw different things online about this. So I'm not quite sure exactly. But I looked it up and some articles were saying that you have to be like friendly with Riolu to evolve it into Lucario, others were saying, it just evolves at level 30 in this game. So can you leave a comment down below about which is actually correct, because I want a Lucario. And I've got it massaged 3 times. It's just Riolu is really weak, so I can't keep it as my like first Pokemon. So it would be helpful if you guys could tell me if it evolves from level 30, or I have to get it to a friendly level, or both, or what's going on. I don't care. Okay. So I guess there's a new trainer to battle. Maybe in one of these rooms. Usually in this room. Oof. That did a lot of damage to Pikachu. I think I'm gonna go heal Pikachu and I'll be back. Okay, so it's called the Battle Chateau. I'm gonna see if I can battle these two trainers in here, if they would stop moving. Would you stop moving? Finally. I don't care. Well, now my rank is Countess, by the way, if anyone cares. I thought that would do more damage. I think it's gonna be the last battle in this, because it is getting on up there timing wise. I have to keep under a certain amount, or else it won't really process or upload. So I decided to do one more battle, even though I said the last one was the last one, because there still is a little bit of time left. So hopefully this battle is fairly quick. Okay, yeah, that was fairly quick. All right. And then, if I go to Pokémon Pikachu summary, you can see that it says 649 left to next level, so part 4 will be very short. Thank you for watching this far in the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel. Check out my other videos. I've done plenty of other Pokemon videos, and I plan to do more in the future. Thank you for watching this video. I really appreciate your support. I'm trying to reach 1,000 followers, 1,000 subscribers, and then 4,000 watch hours, because that's how much you have to do to start making money. Please share the video and all that. Thank you all very much. Okay, bye.